time for one more tweet. I'm very excited to say we've had a tweet from at Melanie C Music saying, Ross, are you brave enough to perform a classic duet with me on live TV?
Wow.
No.
In a word, no. Come on, she's challenged.
She's challenged you. Come on, Ross.
Which duet?
She loves a duet, Melanie. Ross, come on.
What
you'd be, you know, alongside people
islands
like...
in the stream, that is what you
it's
are.
Ross, it's good practice for the producers.
Well, I started. I was doing it.
OK, well, musical theatre. Well, let's do I Know Him So Well.
Audience,
no.
Do you think?
No, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Hang on. That was Elaine Page and Barbara Dickson.
You've got the hair. You've got
no,
the hair
that
for Dickson.
Is not happening.
You've got the hair for Dickson.
No. Yeah, No. There is. I am putting my foot down. Absolute no.
Off you go.
I am not.
And get ready to say,
not,
come on.
No.
It just remains.
No.
For us
I
to
am absolutely not.
Guests.
Not from the early circumstances. No. No.
Paul Hollywood and Mary Berry.
Melanie,
come on, we'll do it. Come on,
we'll do it with you.
Come on,
Ross. We'll do it together. Come on, my loves.
Oh, this is my idea of heaven.
Come on, Ross. We'll do a threesome. Ross. Threesome. Come on,
I
love.
I don't know the
it's
song.
It's all right, love. We'll help you.
I'm
come
supposed
on.
To be unplugging the fact I'm in a musical and I'm going to sing a song that I don't
we'll do
know.
It. We'll all do
right,
it.
We'll do it.
Go on. She's going to start. Good.
Right, go on.
Here we go.
Nothing is so good, it lasts eternally. Perfect situations must go wrong, but this has never yet prevented me wanting far too much for far too long.
Looking back, I could have played it differently. One few more.
Yay!
But it took time to understand the man.
We got similar voice.
Now at least I know him well.
Wasn't it good?
Oh, so good.
Wasn't he fine?
Oh, so fine.
Isn't it madness?
He can be mine.
Lovely.
But in the end, he needs a little bit more than me. My security.
He needs his fantasy and freedom.
I know him so well.
Absolutely.